Hello guys, hello and welcome back to another episode of Feed the Beast Infinity. And what we are doing in the end? Well, today is episode number 10 and, and I actually decided to do something a little bit special. So yes, I decided to actually upgrade our Builder's Wand, because there's another tier of this Builder's Wand, and Builder's Wand, yes, Super Builder's Wand, and oh, some lags. Okay, I cannot click on that, but this Builder's Wand you can craft actually with stable ingot. And to get a stable ingot, you need to actually get another tier of the Division Sigil. So, what I've done is that I prepared everything that we actually going to need for this ritual. So let me just find the screenshots of the tutorial. So what you want to do for the basic is that you want to get a beacon for the redstone, for the strings, for iron blocks and pumpkin. And what you want to do is place the beacon. And then go 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and actually I will take a string 2. So then you want to have a string like this. And I misplaced this redstone. So 1, 2, 3, 4 it is, I guess. No, I'm doing it wrong. You've got 1, 2, 3 from the beacon. And then you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And why this string? Oh, yeah. Because you want to 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you want the same with the string, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you want to continue the redstone like so, and 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yes, and then like this, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I guess. This is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hopefully I'm doing this right. Let me just quickly take a look on the screenshot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. So from this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I am doing something wrong right here. Definitely. Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong. So It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now it's 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, sorry, 8. And then this string, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, that's right. So then I need to place 4 chests with some items. So I will put those chests right here. So like that. So for the north side, this is actually the north side, we need those items. So those items are the items that you can actually smelt in the furnace, like vanilla items. So it's stone, glass, charcoal, gold ingot, iron ingot, cooked pork chop, cooked steak, hardened clay, roast chicken, cactus green, baked potato, and cooked fish. So then for the east side, yes, for the east, this is the east side, you want to actually make every vanilla potion that you can. So it's regeneration, swiftness, fire resistant, poison, healing, night vision, nausea, okay, I can't pronounce this, weakness, strength, slowness, decay, harming, water breathing, and invisibility. So the next chest is south, and for the south chest, you want to, well, I can place them like that. So for the south chest, you want to have every vanilla item that you can mine. So it's emerald ore, redstone ore, diamond, lapis, coal, gold, iron, grass block, dirt, clay, sand, and gravel. And finally, for the west side, you want to have every music disc that you can find in vanilla. So now we can click on the beacon. Everything is prepared. Sacrifice one who would sacrifice himself. So we need to actually kill the golem, the iron golem. And well, what will happen next is that after this ritual start, there will be like a lot of mobs, and you need to kill 100 mobs to actually complete the ritual. So hopefully you are ready. So iron golem. Okay, so I've got, I thought okay, I thought for a minute that it blows up all those items and nothing happened. So as you can see with the draconic stuff, okay, I'm taking damage somehow. Oh, there are some other mobs. Let's kill them all. So with the Draconic Evolution, Draconic Evolution stuff of the power, it's actually pretty simple to kill 100 mobs. And we are 85 and 92, so 95 and yes, that's all. So you can see that all those mobs actually despawned. And we've got ourselves the pseudo inversion sigil. So, what we can do with this stuff is we can then take this stuff. Let me just quickly look on. Sorry, that was my mobile phone. I need division sigil. Yeah, how do I craft this? So it's diamond, iron. Let's grab a piece of iron. So hopefully I can make it right here. Yes, we've got the unstable ingot that is actually stable. So you can see nothing is blowing up so far. And now we can take obsidian, piece of obsidian and unstable ingot. Yes, and we've got the super builder's wand. So what we can actually do with this, let me take off my wireless terminal, and let's say we want to actually go through a lot of lapis. So let's head outside. And let's place 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So what we could do with the builder's wand, we can build the 3x3 area, 9 blocks in total. With this guy, we can actually build much more than just 9x9 area. So let's just see. Yeah, you can see we can build all the way up in this pillar. So that's quite handy. But I thought that we could be able to build like up in the sky more efficiently. But it doesn't matter. We've got the builder's wand. And you can see a lot of stuff is happening right here with the Tomcraft. I tried to do as much research as possible, but we will save this for another episode. So we've got the upgraded builder's wand, super builder's wand, so that's great. And in the rest of the episode, I promised you to build this Draconic Evolution energy core, and my FPS just dropped down so rapidly. Okay, so I relog and the FPS is okay right now. So I promised you to build this Draconic Evolution core. So we will take a look on it. So let me just grab all the things that we will need. like this and this. And we actually, we can take a look. Draconic Evolution, okay. So if we scroll all the way down, energy storage multi-block. Okay, so there are no pictures. Okay, so there are no pictures at all. So I think that we can try this. We can give it a try because I saw the pictures before. So for the tier one, we actually need to place. Oh, okay, let's just relog quickly. Something weird is happening. So we can take this off. Yeah, and if we would like the tier 1 core, we would place only this energy core, but we want a bigger tier. Actually, we want the last tier that we can get. So for the tier 2, we need to surround this Draconi and this energy core with the redstone, like so. So now it should be the tier 2. Okay, so for the tier 3, we actually want to place, we need to expand this one block further in each direction, I guess, like so. So we want to place those blocks, those, like so. Oh, actually, we can use our builder's wand. Oh, that's so great. And now we want to add blocks like this. So this should be another tier of the energy storage. So for the next tier, what I think we need to do is we need to again expand this on each side. Yeah, and one more. So one more. Like that. Let me just double check if I'm doing right. Am I doing this right? Oh my god. So We need to get actually. Ah, yeah. So we need to get this like that. And like that. And we want a three. Yes, we want to create this shape. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, do I have enough blocks? I should be able to have enough blocks. Well, let me double check everything and I will be right back. Alright guys, so hopefully I've got it right this time. I started to actually build it and we can continue with it. So hopefully I've got enough materials, because it tells you how many blocks you will actually need, and I prepared those blocks, and the fact that I run out of the redstone is kind of worrying, maybe. So yeah, I found the image of this core, especially how to build this core on the internet. And do I actually charge those blocks? No, not. I'm not charging them. So hopefully I will get this right this time. So we can actually start this core up in this episode. It would be unfortunate if I misunderstood the tutorial and build this wrong. So right now we need to fill this in like so. So it's now a good time to actually use our builder's wand like so. And like so. And like that. And we can, yes, we can, we need to actually fill all those spaces. Yeah, it looks like I've done it right this time. So we need to get rid of those blocks actually. Why are you doing this to me? Yes, I don't know what's happening. Sometimes it just happens that those blocks are actually staying in place even when I destroy them. So yeah, now we need to surround this like so, and we've got too much of this right here, so I've built a little platform. Yes, it seems ridiculous when I can fly actually. So no, I didn't want to place that block in there. Oh my god. So much trouble, actually. So much trouble. So yeah. Like that. Now we can build this, and we need to take out those blocks That's right. And yes, so we can now fill this in. Okay, I filled myself in. No, 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 again, wrong, wrong, wrong. And again, I need to do this to get rid of them. So, like that. Give me those blocks. And like that. And we can fill this in. And like so. Like so. And actually, I want to remove one. Yes, that's exact. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. So I want to get inside through this and hopefully it will place them all. Yes, it seems like it did. Alright guys, so we've got the core in place and now let's take off the Draconic Evolution Information Tablet and the energy core consists of the energy core block and the degeneration must be within 10 blocks of the core. So we need to get some, for example, stone and 10 blocks. So I guess I will go like 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now we can place those particle generators like so. And now, can I actually mine this cobblestone? Yes, when I'm flying. So we can now remove this and we should be in theory be able to shift click on this. Okay, something's wrong. Something's wrong. What I'm actually doing wrong? So do I need to like enable all of those? No. Okay, so I will actually move them. Really? Did I just destroy that? No, I didn't. Okay, for a moment I was a little bit scared. But yeah, it doesn't say anything in the chat, so I'm not sure what I'm actually doing wrong. So let's place this. 1, 1, 2 closer. I don't know if this should be like 10 blocks from the actual core or 10 blocks from any block within. Yeah, maybe 10 blocks was Okay, so if I yes. Okay, guys. Okay, so we've got this the score that can store actually 2.14 trillion of RF, and that's my mobile phone again. So yes, now we need to have like a way to get power in. So let me just fill her up a little bit, just a little bit. So we need actually glass. Glass. And yes, we want to have those energy pylons like so. Oh, that's great. Oh, and you can see now it's blue and it's actually giving, should be giving power into the core. So if I would take Tesseract like this, yes, it's giving power into core. So yeah, and if I would take it to the solar power and click on this solar power. Okay, is something wrong with this? Oh no, it's working right now. So you can see it's actually gaining power. So that's great. And if we want to take power from this, so yeah, I need to kind of make this even. So if you would like to take the power off the of the core, we need to place another energy pylon like so. Yes, and now it should be, no, it's gaining power, so now it should be actually pulling the power from the core. So let me just get something that I can test it. So we need two tesseracts. One and two. We want to set them to main power, and let's say 50. Owner only. Oh yeah. Solar power, main power. So for this one, for this guy, we want to receive only, and we need acceptor. So if I would take this guy and plug it in, nothing should happen. Okay, and for this guy, we want to set the energy sent only and main power. Yes, all set. So if I would place the Tesseract. Yes, it's pulling power, and we should be able to see this. Oh, that's great. That's actually very great. That's what I wanted to see. So, yeah, maybe I will move. Yeah, I will maybe move this the score a little bit up because I wanted to have it like in this area. I'm not sure, so actually I can for now just to knock this off. And yeah, I actually broke some. Did I break some of those or not? I swear I break some. Oh yes, there's one. And I cannot see. Oh yeah, there's one. So maybe it broke when the core activated. I don't know. So yes, and if we want to just stop the core, yeah, we would take this block off. So great. We've got the power. Does it keep the power? Oh, it keeps the power. That's actually cool. If even if you break this, it actually keeps the power. So great, guys. I think we can end this episode. It was quite a good one, except for the thing that when I cannot, remember how to build this. And yeah, I will end up moving this a little bit up so we can actually see the core. Oh, it's actually pretty nice how you can see inside. That's actually cool. And you can walk on it and it doesn't do any damage or anything like that. So I will end up moving this a little bit up. And if you like this episode, please leave a like and comment something, whatever. And yeah, consider subscribing. And till the next episode, have a great time, guys. And thanks for watching. See you next time.